recognise the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. Alan Smith alongside him,
what he's got in this game. He's sort of tarnished by the details of the transfer out of Brazil to Barcelona, but that's history now. He'll move on, and he's moved on with playing some wonderful football.
Yeah, he's creating headlines for his football, mate. Goal scoring record over the last few seasons, and he might just pop up again here.
In goal, Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. And finally, the forwards, Cristiano Ronaldo, partners up with Gareth Bale. It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Well, the trend perhaps in football to use grounds for other sports. Santiago Bernabeu remains a proper football stadium and a very good playing surface. Cavani showing good vision here. In with a chance. That's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
I'll give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there. Executed perfectly.
The goalkeeper, that was the challenge. In you go, he's
try it and to convert it.
Play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Some potential in this move. Can he pick somebody out for this pullback? Obviously thought he really got a connect there, and he did, but maybe just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have
expected. Aldo.
He's in here.
Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Well, this must have been very tight indeed, but we get the advantage of another look that the officials, of course, don't.
No, and it was such a close call, but the defence had squeezed.